From our judges, starting with Conroy.
Well, clearly, I don't know what happened in the middle of that, because you started off very nicely. You know, it was very fresh, and you were Motownish, and then you lost the words, and something happened, and then you just, I don't know, you just lost it. You tried to keep it, but sorry.
Romaine.
But I want to tell you, say, if you did just hold out and keep that start, because I didn't realize, if you never said it, Conrad, I wouldn't realize that you missed out on the words. I think you're a performer, you know, and I believe in you. I think you have a whole lot of talent. The way you came out on stage, I was glued. I was looking at you, and I didn't realize that you even forgot the words. But you know, I just wish you all the best.
Anthony.
The song got away from you. No excuses for that. And you're better than that. Your voice works with the 60s. Those girl groups of the 60s, you just came off sounding like some of those names. But the song got away from you. But I hope they don't kick you off next week, because you're a good performer.
Craigie.
Yeah, man, I do think as well that your voice is perfectly suited for that type of music. I saw when you lost it, but I must applaud you for keeping for the way you kept going throughout the performance. You still kept the energy level high, and that's really good. Not many people can do that, so enough respect for that.
Thanks, judges.